Hi everyone, it's me, Brian, back with another video. Today I'm going to be trying to get, today I'm going to be attempting to get, the rest of the I'll be trying to get the rest of the Empyrean keys. I'm actually going in opposite order since I hate Arc Complex for some reason. So let's go. Make sure I have no cheat codes on. I do not. All right. So where is it? It's over here. All right.
Your crucible is still embedded in the Titan that attacked this Sentinel city. Your first battle against the demons in this world, where the legend of the Slayer began.
Oh shit. I just noticed that. There we go. I have no blood punch available. If I can manage to get a glory kill on you. Actually, never mind. Oh god. Good thing I have such a good surplus of extra lives, so I'm gonna need to take out my ballista. Die.
The great city of Taurus, site of the first recorded demon attack. City would have been lost had it not been for the arrival of the Slayer.
Okay. I'm gonna go look at that arc file so I can chainsaw it. Oh my god, you can't chainsaw arc files. No! No! You bitch!
Oh.
have a bunch of extra lives. I hate Carcut.
All your strength, all that rage, and you couldn't save this world from itself. But this time, Earth will be different.
Yeah, I know. Still easier than Coltus Base. Fuck Coltus Base. Whatever it's called. Where is it? I actually have this game sort of all of the paint elemental. The boys here. I know I have the code after a constant pain. I'm gonna put it out as well. Still have a BFG bolt. I'm going to save that for you know what. The Slayer Gate. in arms once I get over there. Oh, I see. Fuck with me. Also, there's a reason I'm starting from hardest to easiest. Like I said, I don't like Arc Complex. It's long, so it's like a, it's a kind of a similar reason for this, it's a similar reason for why I don't like Cultist Base, but Cultist Base because I played it so freaking much. Because I usually got like one or two collectibles at a time. It's the only game where I, this thing is game like, because I'm kind of an completionist. Like I have big, but I have like good trouble with doing like something like Lego Star Wars Police Saw because of the challenges. Where am I on this thing? Okay, I see. Assuming they're here now. don't see anything. Okay. This is actually underwhelming, and now I'm gonna eat my words. Oh, yep, there we go. Finally, the tyrant. First one acquired. So now I just have to do two more. Like I said, I'm doing this hardest to easiest. Magical Predator suit token. Nope, so I didn't keep my charge. That's kind of bullshit. So next is Mars Core. Not in the first section.
Okay. Just across from this facility.
I wonder why they didn't. I mean, I understand BFG, that. I find it interesting that that Doom God takes that one dude's plasma rifle, but you get the game get it way earlier in the game. I think that'd be better if they just introduce the shooted dudes at this point in time, so you get the plasma rifle later.
Warning: the Slayer has entered the facility. Warning, BFG 10,000 is firing.
Yeah, in this level, BFG 10,000 is like firing out like nothing at all. Like, it's fighting like ghosts. Thinking of which, are specters from there, a demon or a ghost? I read they're. I mean, it's. It's honestly, like, it's a. Codex play page is really strange. Kind of hard for my monkey brain to understand. Oh, I see. Also,
yeah,
just gonna use the same amount of ammo. Shotgun ammo. It's valuable, but it's valuable, but it's not like stupid. It's valuable, but it's not rare, which is an awesome idea that's big for you.
Warning: BFG 10,000 is fired.
Basically describes a. I think that describes a shotgun ammo in here.
Warning. Slayer threat level at maximum.
Speaking of which, wait, I didn't see any Barons of Hell last time. I didn't see any fucking Barons of Hell. That's strange.
Warning. BFG 10,000 is firing.
I know that's good.
Have an emergency. Just dial 6 three times on your mobile phone. And
good to know that.
And a UAC representative will be glad to assist you.
Warning. BFG-10,000 is firing.
Sheesh. I guess I never really worried about one of those dudes from the back.
Warning. BFG-10,000 is firing.
Firing. This is where the pain elemental was introduced.
Warning. BFG-10,000
I might be wrong.
Is firing.
Yep, there it is. There's the boy.
Warning. BFG-10,000 is firing.
right. It is not in this section either.
You can use the facility escape pods to get down to the Mars core, but we have no way of reaching it from here.
In HR and sign up now for the UNC.
What? It is. Okay, it's here. Thank you. Doom level 29. That's good. Yeah, so it's all the way in the end, around the end of the level. Right there. Nope. That's an empowered cannon. Getting closer. I see it. Able to get out. Now I'm trying to do Art Complex. Oh, it... Actually... No, it's all the way over there.
Dr. Hayden is just across the complex. This industrial campus was once the headquarters of the resistance.
Has that any weird deodorant?
This area is no longer secure. Evacuation protocol is in effect.
Okay, I kept my charges for some reason.
Evacuate immediately.
Oh shit. Got it. Yes. Here we go. On the Anchor, it's a depth scene, rapid fire, or weapon flow, which spread the Unmaker shares ammo with the BFG. Press F to swap between BFG and Unmaker.
The Unmaker. Pure Maker technology. Inspired by Sentinel weaponry and refined by their divine intellect. Its destructive potential is staggering.
Nice. Hi, everyone, that's it for the video. Okay, that's the video, Goodbye.